Hello everyone, welcome and welcome back to Ancient's Place. So I'm super excited to share with you guys these new art prints. One of them has just arrived this week and it's actually an old-time classic masterpiece, and that's none other than Frank Frazetta's Death Dealer. And this art is, when I saw it, I was like, okay, gotta have this. This is my first Frank Frazetta, so that's why I'm super excited. And yeah, let's get started. Get this out. Super excited of this. I think this is the Frank Frazetta. I hope it focuses. There you go. It's the certificate of authenticity. Very beautiful. I like that. And now the moment of truth. Let's remove this from here. Hopefully I won't damage that. Let's see. Put it there. Oh, this is beautiful. Like really nice. There you go. Woo! Oh, that's nice. That is actually pretty good. Let me just try to put it there nicely. Pretty awesome. Pardon me if I'm kind of like stray out of topic, but because I'm just geeking out right now because this is just overwhelmingly good. So this is the certificate of authenticity. There you go. So some of the earnings of this one I think will be donated to the Frank Frazetta Frank Frazetta Museum. It will be donated there, I guess, or part of it is also there's collaboration with there. That's why I think you in here there's actually automated signature there authorized, and this is has an edition size of 126 by 300. Pretty amazing, very good edition size as well. Has the sideshow dimensions there. Really love that. I do wish there is a canvas because I'm definitely gonna get it. And yeah, it looks awesome. But in the website there's actually like a silver frame for this one so that it would really look classic retro Frank Frazetta art that comes with it. So yeah, that's amazing. So let's go now to some of the details. So if most of you know already Frank Frazetta, he has these paintings of sci-fi, so I think he is for me the one that started it all with this kind of art where it's sci-fi and also at the same time like mystic or fantasy. He created all of those, some of the He-Man. I really love those, and one of the most iconic is actually this one. So this is actually 1973 from Frazetta. That is awesome, and you can literally see here the strokes that he did. That's pretty awesome as well, like really the brush strokes. I really love that. Like I said, I really love traditional art and like painting, and so and the, even in here on top you can actually see the strokes. So I really love how, I don't know how they got this from the original painting and have it here. I really love that this also has been highlighted, like the red, and there's this like, I guess they're in flames or something. Pretty awesome, and the beautiful highlights, how it goes from very highlight to the very dark. That's pretty awesome. I guess the original one would also look like that. And there's this also like beautifully colored, I would say like colored eyes. It's not too, there's like shadowed red until it there's like a very glowing red. the details in the horse, the hair, the strokes in the hair that makes up the hair. That's pretty amazing. Look in here as well, even in the tail. That's awesome. The details of the, I guess, the buckle of the horse. This one is pretty awesome. It has a very beautiful detail. The scales, armored scale here as well. That is awesome. Like, wow, I'm just in awe seeing this one for the first time in paper, not just in the monitor or anything. Amazing. I love it. Here's another one. This is actually the Reaper General. I hope that focuses. There you go. Look at this. Rise of the Reaper General. So let's open this. There. Book novel. There you go. I'm really excited because I love this art, to be honest. I've always loved the Court of the Dead. This one is actually from Vincent Torres. So there you go. I hope it's centered. Let me try to center it a bit. And there you go. I hope it's properly centered. Very beautiful. Wow, this is amazing. This is pretty good. Really beautiful. So this is a art by Vincent Prose. Pretty awesome. As you guys don't know, this is also the the cover of the book, or a graphic novel of the regarding the Reaper General Demethiel. I hope I pronounced his name correctly, from the Court of the Dead. And this is actually like a sideshow exclusive, because they created the Court of the Dead. And this is, for me, a very beautiful, I couldn't pass this. This only has an edition size of 150, and it looks absolutely amazing. I mean, for me, I always love this kind of statement art where there's like really focus on some parts and having some additional details as well. And I mean, it still has this 18x24, but I do wish that Sideshow has canvas for this, because this would absolutely look awesome with the canvas. As you can see, Demethiel has been spotlighted and been focused right here, and he looks awesome with his sword. And you can, this is always his, for me, like an iconic arm, because this is what you always notice of him, because it's very dark and there's this always like, this is always like the bloody part, and it looks awesome. I really love the skeleton head here. I love that with like a light blue or light cyan eyes, and that's like glowing, and his helmet here as well. And all, I don't know what are these, like souls or something. And the what I really love this, having this with the art, is there's this connecting arm right here, basically his sword and also his, I don't know, his script or something. And in the bottom there's actually the army of that in there, and I really love that. It gives this very artistic dark look. Gives it like a really like Court of the Dead, and having him in the center is just your artistry and masterpiece of art. So the next one is actually the Wolverine by Lee Bermejo. Let me show you the artwork here. Wolverine. I hope it focuses properly. I'm sorry for that, but I'm just excited now to open this, because I've always loved Lee Bermejo art. It's kind of very gothic, like realistic, but not gothic, but like dark and bloody and realistic. I hope that It looks good, so I know that Liber Mejo art is always very dark. I hope it's not too dark, that that there are no colors. But let's see. Anyway, I always love his art. There, wow. Wow. Now this is good. Wow. Beautiful. I hope it's centered enough. This is actually pretty awesome. Wow, this is pretty good. Look at that. Wow. So before I geek out on this piece, because it's totally surprising, this is by Liber Mejo. It has the sideshow dimensions, which is 24 by 18, and it has an edition size for the paper with a 350. The edition size of the HD aluminum is 50. Normally it's the same as the canvas, but there is no canvas on this one, and I get the paper without the black frame. But and there is this also a sign here from Liber Mejo, and also the edition size here, which is which I have, is the 74 out of 350. So I got the paper version because I don't like the HD aluminum. I do wish that it has a canvas, but either way the paper is also fine. But I am totally surprised how good it is. The colors in here is pretty awesome. It has this very, I don't know, like glowing part where it's kind of realistic, and also at the same time it has this like picture, let's say, how do I say, like it's taken by a photo, and that's what makes it very realistic. And you can see here the back that there is some kind of depth of field as well, and it's like he was like flashed with the light directly, and that's why you get this natural looking highlights are there. And it looks pretty awesome with the beautiful, let's say, costumes, very realistic costumes. The ground as well, pretty awesome. I was just in awe of this thing. I was really surprised because it's actually pretty good. So those are my new art prints. I would say the Death Dealer is breathtaking. It looks absolutely amazing. I do wish that there is like a bigger version and also like a canvas. I would really want that. And also I hope I could get the chance to see the original, because I think that would be like absolutely amazing. So once again, as always, if you like this video, click the thumbs up and help me share with everyone. And also subscribe to my channel, The Ancients Place, if you haven't subscribed it. Because of course it will definitely grow my channel. And yeah, see you in the next video.